Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tara Lustin, and happy afternoon, because we are gonna have some very winter storm sooner or later, hopefully. And I got the AEW title belts with me once again, because you know what time it is. It is Wrestling Wednesday, and I know that y'all want me to take a break still, but don't worry, I will, because The Walking Dead is coming up on Sunday, and hopefully sooner or later, hopefully turn out to be the last time. So yeah. So today is the Wrestling Wednesday. We're gonna do more fun, react to every wrestling videos that I could. So yeah, but this video gonna react to is Tag Team Tavern Volume 4 Tag Team Wrestling Clips, and sorry, I didn't mean that, and Top 25 Moves of AJ Styles. And it's from TF Classic, of course, by my favorite Thunderfiles. So we're actually going to continue on. And, yeah. Let's see what this is all about. And 5, 4, 3, 2, alright.
Powerbomb. No. Canadian backbreaker, perhaps? Oh.
Canadian backbreaker?
No.
That's gotta be it.
That's it.
Joe Blue style. Now combination.
Damn.
Kicks him.
Damn.
Death Valley driver and another kick it. They're holding it up.
Oh, for the record, I thought that's gonna be a double Bernie hammer move.
One of many in the-
oh, it-
oh! Oh!
Okay.
Good night.
Okay. Little guy.
On the top rope, Nate Webb goes. Factor off the top rope and off of the shoulders of Mike.
Okay, now lucky on the shoulders. Kyle Fletcher, the Aussie Arrow.
Oh, nice.
The assist to the Lumbar.
Lumber or something.
And big sit out Liger bomb.
What the hell? Oh shit! That was a very impact.
Chris Bosh is holding on to his partner's ankle now.
Oh! Hold on to the nice shot!
Great tag team work by the Super Smash Brothers.
Oh. Seriously? Super Smash Bro? Are you serious right now? That's what it called? It's Super Smash Bro. Wow. Wow.
Tag team work by the Super Smash Brothers.
Super Smash Brother. Wow. Oh.
It's an LAX here.
Ooh. Incredible blind tag from Ortiz. Send this all the way off. Springboard. Oh. Crossbody, then the senton, then the assisted moonsault. Here comes the funky monkey. Cover!
What kind of shitty move is that? Falling asleep? Splash? Just... That's gotta be one of the shittiest moves I've ever seen, man.
Oh, crossbody, then the senton, then the assisted moonsault! Here comes the Funky Monkey! Come on!
And he gets the tag into the freshman, Hector Garza.
I'll tell you what, did you see Pitty win? Look at this! Oh, yeah!
Oh!
Scott DeMore has to be thrilled the way team...
Wait, hold on. Did he stump with his nuts at midair? Oh my god, he did! Oh my god! Damn! He stepped with nuts in midair! Oh, that's even worse than last time! Oh my goodness.
Come on!
Pitty gets the tag into the freshman, Hector Garza.
I'll tell you what, did you see Pitty win? Look at this! Oh, yes!
Oh.
Scott DeMore has to be thrilled the way team...
Stepping nuts in midair, man. Wow.
Big overhand right. Oh, gut buster.
Oh!
Backbreaker combination. Nick Jackson.
There's absolutely no call for this whatsoever. Are you kidding me? Look at that! Oh my god, they dropped him head first into the canvas.
Oh
god! Heart attack.
I'm sorry, I had to come
on
out. Oh, shit!
Academy.
Another fine academy that has many,
oh,
many famous students who are on the independent scene right now.
Look at these moves by the SAT. It's like clockwork. It's really poetry in motion.
You're entitled to it. Very nearly toppling off the top there, but McCluskey's held on. Carries it off with a laugh.
Woo!
Does Chris Hero tag team need a nickname?
Hold him up.
Oh, damn!
That's gotta be it.
That's Malachi Black.
Uh oh.
Oh! Shit!
That was very impressive and looked brutal. That does damage here. Breastbone, and oh, woo! Here we go!
Woo!
The Rascals! Get him!
Now Cole pulls him out center of the ring.
Right on that knee.
Oh!
Right on the knee!
To save him near you.
On the outside, but we got a double team here by Paradise. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what was that? Oh, no,
human tornado on the outside, but we got a double team here by Paradise. Oh, wait a minute.
My bad. Damn. Shoot. My bad.
On the outside. But we got a double team here by Paradise.
One more time. God, that was a good one at the end. All right, next is 20 top 25 moves of AJ Styles.
Vintage AJ right here follows it up with
classic AJ Styles.
Oh, really going to work.
He's working out of it. A nip.
Caught Jarrett.
Good aim.
And takes side.
Up in the third more.
That's for number four.
Looking for on Daniels. Neck breaker.
From number four, number four, that.
Daniels. Lands that kick. And now into the very modified STF.
Oh, here we go.
Boom! Elevates him, delayed suplex into a
paid vertical suplex into a brain buster
team. I mean, that is what the boss said, brain buster!
And, Styles going for it once again. Brain buster!
Brain buster!
AJ,
hey.
Best moonsault ever. AJ, best of the Fox.
Oh.
Williams now, Hammerlock.
Has
him back.
You know what? That should be his new finishing move. The Star Maker. That should be his new finishing move. I hope that happens. I really wish. Maybe I can use it as well. Just for...
Don't ever! AJ, get to the boss!
Williams now, Hammerlock. Has him back up!
Yeah, that should be a new finisher.
Even more damage to the back!
Kill him.
Damn. AJ ducks it. Discus lariat. Ducks the attempt. Oh, takes his head off. Styles diverts the attempt. Moonsault into him.
Man with that
AJ
maneuver.
Sent in. Moonsault catches the head. Inverted. DDs.
Hey. Oh.
Grabs the waist lock again, though. German suplex rolling back with it. Belly to back suplex turned into a face bust. Jerry Lynn!
special.
God damn it!
What do we got?
Oh!
This is what he's doing. I think he only used it in the pay-per-view, I think. Like, almost a WWE pay-per-view. Okay, that's an interesting outro. But yeah, AJ actually used one of the Ambulance Style Clash before that. I think he only used it at the pay-per-view, I believe. I totally forgot. But yeah, that was a great top 25 move for AJ Styles. Also, the WWE Elimination Chamber is coming up on this week. Yeah, this week, right about now, just in case it'll happen sooner or later. But yeah, so that's all. That's all I have to say. But yeah, so comment down below what's your favorite clip of the Tag Team Tavern in Volume 4 and top 25 moves of AJ Styles